Hi guys, we are sitting outside on the patio today because it is 74 degrees and sunny. And so there might be a little bit of road noise, probably a lot. They're doing construction and I'm pretty close to the road. If it's too much, I will voice over or just make this speed paint. But welcome to today's lunchtime sketch and welcome back to the channel. Welcome if you're new. Let's find a page. Let's see, let's not skip too many pages. I pre-taped a bunch of pages so that I wouldn't paint over this one. And it's easier to just select what we need. And here's the palette we're gonna use. I'll set that up there. It's my little grab-and-go travel palette that I use for lunchtime sketching and when I'm on the road. There we go. That bird is really loud. It's like super loud. Let's sketch with purple today. This is my Tombow water-based pigment ink. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna sketch with today. And we are gonna sketch a kingfisher because I really like sketching birds. There goes a loud truck. It was pretty too. Pretty red truck. All right, I would like him to be roughly here. There's his little neck right here. Right there. And that puts his beak ending right about there. Like that. Now that I'm sitting out here and I'm actually recording, that bird is like super loud. He wants to be noticed for sure. I chose to sketch them out all in purple. It's a silly choice now that I'm looking at it.